previously on South Beach Tow.
I'm planning to retire, and I gotta figure out who I'm gonna leave in charge. You two are my candidates.
Wanda, will you be my wife?
Yes, Jerome, I'll marry you. Ooh.
Yes.
Oh! Bernice don't want $10,000.
Look out!
Oh, my God!
What the hell?
Oh, my God!
Y'all need to just go to Bahamas and elope.
They go 5 G's, dog.
You ready?
I'm not gonna drink.
Yeah, you are. We're gonna do some shots. I'm the devil!
Don't tell Dad about this.
Don't tell Dad. Robbie missed a meeting because he was hungover. I went to the meeting and I landed the contract.
I've made a decision on the future of the company. I decided to leave Christie in charge.
What?
Go, baby girl.
I am not ready to let it end this way.
And it's 115 now, 250 when we get to Tremont.
115 for what?
For what? You getting tall. What the hell you think?
No, wait, wait. I'm a dancer, Italian stallo. Tonight, a special night for girl tonight.
Oh,
and
God.
I put your name on my list. I dance for you.
Italian stallion. Man, more like My Little Pony. You, your muscle juice, none of that don't interest me, man.
Come on,
back your ass up. Yeah. Stop touching me. Listen, Arnold Schwarzenegger, it's gonna be 115 to drop it, or 250 once I get the Tremont. That's it.
115? You are crazy? You want about another gold chain like this?
Dog, don't touch my bling, dog. I said 115.
Okay.
Now you can make that 115 rain on me right now.
I pay. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, you script for somebody else. Oh. Already, somebody want to put their hands on you, baby.
Ti denuncio la prossima volta.
Man, I got some muscle juice on my glass. It's going to be one long-ass day.
Good morning. Whatever.
I love Robbie, but Dad trusts me for a reason. I deserve this promotion.
There's no way I'm paying $250 for that. It's not my boyfriend's fault there wasn't one parking spot on South Beach.
Sure, it's the one?
Ma'am, when the cars are parked illegally, they have to tow them. Without the $250, I can't release the vehicle.
Guys, the floor is sticky. Why?
Robbie spilled a Coke in here.
Why didn't you clean it up? Listen, guys, I know this is a towing company, but I'd like for it to be 75% less disgusting. This place is a pigsty.
All right, no problem. I'm on the way. Yo, Christie, the valet at the President Hotel just called. He's got eyes on one of our big money Bentley repos. Can I go get it?
Awesome. Go ahead and grab it and take the mute with you.
Well, Robbie's still giving you the silent treatment? I'm gonna go make some money.
At least someone's acting like an adult around here.
Yo, I'm not a sexist. But a chick's got no business running a towing company. Women are too soft for this job. When something goes wrong, she's gonna be hiding under her desk.
My sister's different, bro. You know, maybe I should stop blaming Christie for all this.
What? If that was my sister, I wouldn't even be able to look at her. She scumbagged you, bro.
Well, she scumbagged you too.
Yeah, but it's way different for me. Blood is supposed to be thicker than water. It's way worse for you.
$250, it was there for 2 minutes, bro.
It doesn't go by time, whether it's 1 minute or an hour, it's still $250.
That's ridiculous. Listen, I don't have my registration. It's in the car.
Go through this door here, bring it back, we'll take care of it.
Ridiculous, man. $250? Crazy.
This place is disgusting.
Yo!
Yeah, look
Check
at
her
you.
Out. Whoa.
Yeah, I decided to invest the rest of my scratch-off lottery winnings to some gold.
You ever think of investing in mutual funds?
I'm sorry that I'm staring, it's just so shiny.
I need some repos, baby girl. Tow away slow as hell out there today.
Let me see what I got.
Oh, what is this?
That's my medianoche sandwich. I got
that's
that yesterday.
That's nasty as hell.
Oh, but if you let it sit overnight and the flavors meld together, it's a lot better.
That's really gross. You can't store food in the drawers. New rule. There you go.
A Scion? What happened to the Bentley repo?
This has got a home address, it's got a work address. Go pick it up, come back, and I'll find something else for you to do. Really easy. I know you don't really like repos, but can you please go with her?
You know what? My waterbed just sprung a leak. I can really stand to make some extra paper.
Come on, Porky, let's clear.
I'll be right there.
Yo, I need to speak to the manager, please. Where'd that dude go?
Yeah.
Listen, can I speak to the manager, please?
I'm in charge. I'm the manager.
No. I need to talk to the boss.
Okay, once again, I'm the general manager. It's $250 to get the vehicle out. You can either pay or you can go ahead and leave.
You just...
Hey, is that the Scion over there?
Yep. That is it. Looks like we on for a game of cat and mouse, buddy. Wherever he go, we gonna go. We not letting him get away with this car.
What's the furthest you ever followed somebody to get a repo?
Man, I don't care where I got to follow on that. I want that money.
What if he's on his way to Disney World?
You got money for the turnpike?
Yeah.
All right, then, you paying.
Hurry up, now that other car got in the way, you're gonna lose him.
If I get too close on him, he gonna notice us. Let me do what I'm doing, man.
All right. It's probably a blessing in disguise that my waterbed broke. That thing hasn't been giving me the support I need. I've been having real back pains lately.
You've been having back pains because you got that big-ass belly. Stop eating all these greasy-ass, day-old ham and cheese sandwiches you got out the trash.
Hey, what are you doing? That was my lunch.
Dog, as fat as and as scary as you is, you're going to catch a heart attack. Watch, man. I'm serious, Dave.
Oh, you pulled right in there. He's going to the old folks' home.
As soon as he go through that door, we gonna back our ass up in there and we gonna snatch it.
He's heading to the door.
Exactly. Now you're learning something.
He's inside.
All right, here we go.
Oh, yeah, here we go. This is the money that's gonna fix my waterbed.
Come on, Dave, get yourself some exercise and tie up this stern.
I don't know about that, Bernice.
Come on, man, you've seen it done 100 times.
All right.
Come on, man. Make mama proud.
There you go.
Got it.
Look at him. Like he don't want no award.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Oh, hell no. Why are you parking so close?
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, leave me some room to get out of here.
This old ass man have no clue.
Hey. I can't even open the door.
Man.
Hey, I'm not gonna be able to get out of here.
Excuse me, sir. Can you move your car over, please, so he can get out?
What? Hey, stop that. Stop that.
This your car, man?
That's my car, that's right. Hey,
can somebody please get me out of here? Bernice, can you pull the truck
out? Yeah, your car getting repo.
What do you mean getting repo? I'm only 2 weeks late on my payment.
2 weeks late? Try 3 months, man.
3 months?
Yes.
Oh, cut me a little slack. I'm here taking my mother out for lunch today.
I'm real sorry to ruin this mother-son lunch date, but I got a job to do. You're gonna have to get somebody else to take your mom to lunch, because right now this Scion belongs to the bank.
It's like 100 degrees in here. I'm dying. Bernice?
Ma'am, would you please move from in front of the truck?
I just want to go have lunch. Drop my son's car off that hook.
I don't have time for this today. Y'all stopping me from doing my job.
Bernice, help me out.
Ma'am, can you
don't call? Tell me what to do.
Excuse me?
What, are you deaf? Didn't you hear what I said?
Oh, come on. I got to get out of here.
Listen, you got to move, man.
Oh, no, don't you touch me. I'll call the police.
Hey, just give me a second to come around so I can help you out, okay?
Are you Christy Ashnoff?
Yes.
You've been served.
What the hell?
out the door to the left and he'll help you get the car out, okay? Hey, Dad, it's me. I know you're on vacation, but I got served some legal documents. I think we may have some kind of emergency. I really need you to call me back, all right? Robbie, I really need to talk to you. Robbie, come on. You can't keep giving me the silent treatment. You're not 5 years old, all right? We've got a crisis, and I need you to help me solve this.
I'm a driver. You're the boss. That's what you wanted, right? You need to deal with it. I'm going back out on patrol.
I've dealt with a lot around here, but I've always had the support of my family. Right now, I'm on my own, and I honestly don't know what to do.
Boy, look at all these women out here, man. Ooh, oh, Lord, man, I gave that up, man. J Money Player Days is over, you feel me? Start a new chapter as a married man.
Hey, Jerome, I got a tow light for you.
Go ahead, Christy.
I got a white van in a residential zone with no permit. 820 Northeast 74th.
Can you take care of that for me?
10451 that way.
Thank you.
What's good, Wanda?
I miss you.
Baby, I only been gone for 3 hours.
I wanna see you. I'm gonna bring you lunch.
All right, I got a tow in North Miami Beach, then I'll meet you back at Tremont.
Bye, baby.
I guess with the van right here is the right address. Yep. Love it. Hooked up, baby. That's how we do. We gone.
What are you doing? What's going on?
Well, man, you don't have no permit on the residential area.
A resident?
Nope.
Okay, just give me a second, okay? She's coming out right now, all right? Don't take the car, though, all right? Just wait a second. Just come on.
Who is?
Wait.
It's hot out here now. I'm about to go.
What the hell's going on?
Damn.
She's leaving. She's leaving, okay?
Why is my car getting towed?
Is your van?
Yeah, man. I'm here to work.
Like I explained to him, you park in the residential area. You ain't got no pass on the window or nothing. And right now, you're gonna pay me $115 here or $250 back at Tremont.
What do you mean? You told me I can park here.
I must have forgotten that.
You need to pay for this. I'm not gonna use the money that I just worked my ass off for to pay a towing fee.
You gotta figure out something. You guys gotta get out of here, though.
Somebody need to pay me $115.
I'll see what I could do. I'll see if I can find some more money or something like that.
How you doing?
Don't even start.
Sweating my ass.
Bernice, that should say Bernard, because you look just like a man.
Look at here, you lucky I don't fight on women. I've been to so toss your ass out that wheelchair.
Oh, gotta kiss my ass.
Oh, what am I gonna do? I got it. Dave, what the hell are you doing? Stop!
I'm having a panic attack. I'm suffocating.
Dave, don't do it.
I gotta get out. Uh-oh. Ah. I can't move up, I can't move down, I'm stuck.
Oh, Lord, come on, Dave, man.
It was 100 degrees in there.
Oh, my God.
Look at that, Doug. How in the hell am I gonna get to Flanagan's now?
Man, I'm gonna have to tow you back to Tremont just like that.
Can you at least, like, go down the side street of the alleyways? I feel so embarrassed.
I'm not mad at you. I'm just telling you, I'm not in the mood to be talking to you right now.
Why? I'm in the mood to talk to you.
Well, I'm not.
You ain't got to be all that, baby. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never seen a young, sexy maid look like you before. You
yeah, feel
what I'm
saying? Can
I just
want to
see a smile on your
down?
Face. You feel what I'm
no,
saying?
I'll be happy once you bring down my car.
Excuse me, can I help you?
No, we good.
Did you get my money?
Crap.
What money? I mean, Jake, what's going on here?
Relax.
He needs to give me $115
well,
right
now. Well, here's the $20.
What? $20?
Sorry, that's all I could
You're
find.
You're my prostitute?
I'm not a prostitute. I'm a sexy entrepreneur.
Oh, you really?
Man, I just want my $115 so I can go, man.
Are you a pimp?
No, I ain't no pimp, man. I'm Jay Money the Tow Man.
Come here. Stop.
Move your ass. Move your ass.
Man, I gotta go, man.
Well, so what am I supposed to do?
Look, man, pick your van up at Tremont.
I can't leave like this. I can't walk like this in the street. Are you crazy?
Look, just get in the truck. I'll take you back to Tremont.
Just because Jay Money married don't mean he can't help a female in distress. It ain't my fault she's sexy as hell.
I'm a small business owner. I can't afford these type of things. You think I would have parked there if I knew this?
Sweetheart, rules is the rules, baby. If I drop this car, I'll lose my damn job. What the hell?
Pull over!
Hell no! It's Wonder! Man, what you doing, man?
Man, pull the truck over!
What the hell are you doing
pull
here?
Pull over!
Man, this is a bad time.
I can't believe this, Jerome.
Man, what you doing, man?
Man, pull the truck over!
Man, this is a bad timing.
Are you serious?
Man, Wonder, what's going on, man? What the hell are you doing here?
Here's the lunch. Who the hell is this? We just came from a honeymoon and you do me like this?
I ain't got no choice. I ain't finna let the poor girl walk all the way to Tremont.
Man, if you want my trust, you got to earn it. I'm no woman to be lied to.
Jay Money don't lies, man.
Wait a minute, hold up. What is your ring?
Man, you know I'm doing a dirty-ass job, man. Restaurant with oil and all that.
You're supposed to have that ring on 24-7, 365 days
so
out of a year.
So oil get on my hand here and slip off. So what you gonna say
man,
then?
Man, that ain't gonna slip off. Man. That's our commitment.
What you gotta do
you
all that,
you is gonna
man?
Notice. Bet that.
Whatever, bro.
Whatever, me.
Your honeymoon's over.
Man, tell me about it. Go to ATM, and it's $250 to release the vehicle. All right?
You know what? Maybe we can make a deal.
What deal?
Dad, I really need to talk to you. Check your voicemail. I've been served with some pretty scary legal documents that I don't really understand. I don't know what to do.
She's going to work. What's up, Chris?
You wanna explain to me what's going on?
Man, I'm gonna get her car back for free. She clean up around here.
Jerome, we don't work on the bartering system.
But you always complaining about it's nasty around here. You know what I'm saying?
She needs to cover up. I gotta find her a shirt.
Oh no, why you hating on me like that, baby?
That's inappropriate. This is still a business.
Take your time, baby. Damn.
This is not a side street, Bernice.
Hey, I wish I could go some other way. It's only one way on the beach, baby. Sorry, I had to do it to you,
Bernice.
Buddy, but we on a big boy parade now. Wait for the parade, Dave!
Slow down.
Slow down? I'm trying to hurry up and get back to Tremont. You're embarrassing my truck.
Really, Bernice?
Go ahead, take a picture, baby. He gonna be on everybody's Facebook tomorrow.
Did you not bounce so much?
Man, he done been stuck in more places. Boy, y'all say hey to Dave. Say hi to Dave, everybody.
This is so embarrassing.
How can I help you, sir?
Want to get my car back?
Okay, I need a driver's license and registration. It's gonna be $250.
$250? I didn't see any signs at the parking lot. I know my rights.
I'm a lawyer.
Maybe we can work something out. Give me a second, I'll come around, okay?
Based on what I see here, there's not much you can do in this situation. The filing was done correctly, and they have the right to seize the property.
Belt is caught
you
on something.
You can't lift off your belt. Your stomach caught on something.
What the hell?
It ain't no use. What the hell was you thinking?
I was having an anxiety attack.
You should know better. This ain't the first time you've been stuck up in some This ain't even a second.
I know, Bernice. You're right. I gotta have to make some changes.
Man, I believe it when I see it.
Oh, don't leave me.
Baby girl, we gonna have to call the fire department.
Why? What happened? Is there a fire?
Ain't no fire. We gonna need the jaws of life out here. Chicken grease ain't gonna cut it this time.
What's going on?
It was 100 degrees in there. I had to get out. I was having a panic attack.
Wow.
Hi, Christie.
Oh, my Lord.
What the hell, Kosgrove?
I don't always have the best spatial perception.
Really?
Dave, we'll call the fire department. But there's a more pressing issue at hand right now. The county has decided to seize the property that we lease in the interest of public safety. Apparently, there is a statistically significant chance of a sinkhole opening up under Tremont.
Sinkhole? Oh, my God. A sinkhole?
It's just a small risk of a sinkhole, but, I mean, it's there.
But statistically significant?
What the hell does that mean?
It means we're getting evicted.
Wow. How much time do we have?
10 days. They're giving us 10 days to find and make a fully operational facility for Tremont. And if in 10 days we don't do this, we lose our city contracts. And Tremont is done.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
We're in the middle of trying to capture an aggressive displaced bobcat.
I got the keys, Eddie. Bro, are you kidding me? Oh, no!
Ugh, Robbie.
This guy's gonna take your money and run, Chrissy. Do not give him the check.
Here's a check for you.
Is anybody out there? This isn't good.